Omar, and yes, I am, as much as I possibly can.
Kat, and yes, I am, about the same amount that he's taking it. All right, so today we have our Revolt Fitness Home Gym WOD number 2.5 for you today, because it is Sunday. We have a warm-up scheduled for you guys. This is going to be 30 seconds worth of each movement for three rounds. Okay, so 30 seconds for three rounds. I'm gonna start with an air squat. My demo, gonna go ahead and have his feet shoulder width apart. We're gonna break at the hips, going nice and in depth with the hips. Now, push up to plank. So we're starting a push-up plank hold. We're gonna go ahead and squeeze that barbecue, so butt, belly, quads, okay? Go ahead and hold that plank position for 30 seconds and stand. We're gonna lay on our backs now. Gonna get set up for a glute bridge. So if you wanna have your hips as close to your heels or vice versa as possible, it's gonna make it a little bit harder. If you kinda take your feet out a little bit, it'll make it a little bit easier. But we're gonna go ahead and do glute bridges, so squeezing the glutes right up, raising the hips off of the ground, okay? Don't look at the camera and make it weird. Okay, go ahead and stand up. From there, we're gonna get into an inchworm to push-up. So we're gonna start at a standing up position, hinging at the hips, do a walk out into a plank, squeeze that barbecue up, go ahead and do one push-up, keeping the elbows nice and tight to your core, and then stand. So for 30 seconds of that, let's set up in a Kozak squat, nice wide stance there. We're gonna lunge on one side, go as far down as you can, and make sure you keep that opposite foot nice and flat on the ground, guys, okay? Single leg glute bridge, again, on the ground here. And we're gonna choose one leg, let's just start with the left, have it nice and upright, and we're gonna try and keep the knees nice and parallel to each other when we're doing the glute bridges. 30 seconds on one side, then switch, 30 seconds on the other, okay? And since we're gonna be on the ground, we're gonna go ahead and do a hollow hold. So keeping that core nice and tight, I would like to see extremities off of the ground, so nice tight legs, pointing the toes, and you're reaching straight back with your arms, okay? Holding that for 30 seconds. Arc hold, so we're gonna flip it on our bellies. Keeping your eyes on the floor, we're gonna go ahead and squeeze the glutes, keeping your heels together, nice and tight form here. We're gonna hold that for 30 seconds. Go ahead and rest. Now let's switch back onto your back. We're gonna do glute bridge walkouts. So we're gonna set up with our heels on the ground, toes pointed up, and we're gonna take some steps, going as far out as you can, and then bringing your heels back to your hips. Try to maintain your hips nice and high here in that glute bridge walkout. Okay, go ahead and rest. All right, guys. So with today's workout, jelly bellies, okay? We have three sets of 9 front plank to push-up plank, 1 minute left elbow plank hold, 1 minute right elbow plank hold, then 15 hollow rocks, and you're gonna end that set with 1 minute left elbow plank, 1 minute right elbow plank. And we're gonna go through all those movements right now, right? So first movement, 9 front plank to push-up plank. We're gonna set up with our forearms on the ground. Yeah, this is a movement that you really wanna keep your core engaged. So belly, butt, and quads nice and tight. That's our barbecue that we've been talking about. Then transition onto your hands, and that's gonna be that push-up part. So it's going to be the front plank to push-up. And each time you get to that push-up plank, you're gonna count 1 rep, okay? Go ahead and rest. Now we're gonna set up on the left elbow plank for 1 minute. So forearms on the ground on the left side. Again, squeezing that barbecue up. If you wanna get fancy, go ahead and keep your hands up. Even fancier, go ahead and do that star and bring that leg off of your foot. So bring that leg up if you can. There you go, that's pretty fancy, right? All right, go ahead and rotate onto the right elbow plank. Same thing here, barbecue it up. Hold that for 1 minute. Then transition into hollow rock, so 15 of those. We're gonna start in a hollow position hold and then rock back and forth. You wanna keep both extremities off of the ground and try to find that core balance there, okay? From that, 1 minute left elbow plank. So squeezing that barbecue and then transition to the right. Excellent, we're gonna do that 3 sets, guys. 3 sets for your Sunday 2.5 workout.